Princeton senior Riley Thompson is many things. He's Canadian, he's 5'6", he plays almost exclusively left-handed, and for the past 3 years, he's been a versatile cog in one of college lacrosse's most prolific offenses.
Well, for me, I think a lot of my success has been from watching other guys. My brothers are both my size. I grew up watching them, seeing a lot of pro games of guys that are smaller and able to get by. So I've been able to kind of take parts of their game where you're not running over through guys, but instead you're knowing the right spots to be and getting ahead of the play and being able to read the game a bit more.
He's been executing at a high level for us for 4 years, so really savvy lacrosse player, high lacrosse IQ. He's been the quarterback of our man up for 4 years. He's had some exciting plays from that low lefty pipe. We've been the beneficiaries, and a lot of people have, of those backside tap-ins. So just a really impressive young man, a mini offensive coordinator on the field, great locker room guy, outstanding team captain, always able to send the right message.
Like most Canadians, Thompson grew up playing box lacrosse, where focusing on your dominant hand is the norm. And the Ontario native believes this gives him an advantage on the field.
Being in the box game where it's so close quarters and the ball's flying off the boards every 2 seconds, just being able to hone in the stick skills with that one hand, I think has been a benefit to me. And you see that growing a lot in the field game, guys that have the advantage that are able to be a little more dominant with at least just that one hand.
Lacrosse is a beautiful game. It's a game where you can be big and successful, small and successful, but when it boils down to it, you've got to have great stick skills and lacrosse IQ, and that's something that if anyone were to talk about Riley, they would say his stick work's outstanding and his lacrosse IQ is extremely high. So I think that, you know, that package right there allows you to be successful at the Division I level.
Thompson first moved to the U.S. in high school, where he prepped at Culver Military Academy in Indiana.
My oldest brother went to Western Reserve in Ohio, and he ended up going on to Cornell and playing there. So it was kind of ingrained in me to want to pursue boarding school in the States and play field lacrosse. And me and my other brother went to Culver together, following a couple of Canadians that had already been there.
One of those Canadians was former Princeton All-American Zach Currier.
Zach Currier was a guy that I'd known around the lacrosse world even before playing with him at Culver. I'd play against him every other year growing up, and then I met him first day going to Culver, and probably one of the more unsuspecting guys that off the field that you wouldn't expect him to be running games and being one of the best players you've ever played with once you step on the field. That's highly attributed to the amount of time that he's put into the game and how it's such a part of his life.
And Thompson plans on returning to Culver post-graduation.
Next year I'll be going back down to Culver, and I'll be working, I'll be teaching and coaching lacrosse there and living in the dorm. I think I've been interested in coaching and teaching, and also I'm happy about giving back to the place that got me here at Princeton.
For GoPrincetonTigers.com, I'm Cody Cruchel.